I heard you the first time. You can shut up now.
Shouldn't you be working?
I got fired, so now I'm bored.
Hey, you know, now that you say that, it's been a while since we saw Division at Minus.
Yeah, I miss it.
Hey, you two. In case you couldn't tell, I got patched up.
That's nice to hear.
Although not to nitpick,
but that is a completely different color.
True. The doctors did have to improvise a little bit, but it's better than dying.
Okay, yeah, cool, whatever. Do you know where Division and Minus are?
Haven't heard from them since that big volcano explosion.
At least they cleaned up the place before going wherever they went.
I do miss all the bullying.
That has nothing to do with where the conversation is going.
I feel that BFAGC has made me a big and strong guy. It's true! My abs may look invisible, but they are there.
Right. Anyways, guys, nice talking to you, I guess.
God! Is that a rude remark I heard?
Oh, it's you. The guy who complains about alliances and whatnot. And also, I only sighed. Get off my back.
Give me a chance. I can prove that Respada is the one to blame for all your problems.
Nice story.
You seem to have gotten ruder than once.
Sorry, it might be a side effect of someone not having a girlfriend.
I will have you know that me and Paper Towel worked it out. And thanks for actually apologizing, unlike some people.
Is this like your whole personality now?
I will have you know—
Give it up, Toilet Paper.
Nobody here likes me.
That's because you're annoying and dumb. You need to relax. I once had an enemy.
How did you get rid of it?
Nah, I actually still have that enemy. That rock. Ugh. Always being a rock. I hate it.
You are no help whatsoever.
Look. The thing is that forgive and forget, that's my motto. I live off of.
How could I forget if he is getting in my way?
Look, I tried to help, but you are too tied in these shenanigans. Anyways, I'm going to go build one.
Maybe he's right. What do you want to do next?
Nothing.
No, let's do my idea and get more snacks. Let's go now. Toasty? I said, let's go! Toasty, oh my gosh, that hurts!
You need to stop now!
I am done with you. All you do is do whatever you want.
No, that's not true. I let you decide that time if we should keep digging down when we were doing the pie challenge.
That's always your excuse. How have you benefited me?
Respado? I need to talk to you. Disculpe, no hablo inglés. Give it up. I already know.
Yeah, sorry. Force of habit.
Listen, he doesn't want to talk to you.
You know that you all have—
We're back! Ow, 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 ow! Well, everyone— Wait, why is there only 7 of you?
Oh, hello, Division.
Okay, hey.
Oh, there you are, Pearl. How was your day working at the shop?
Great. I mean, I'm so happy I finally grew limbs.
Yep, seems like you really are starting to become an adult.
I hate to break this family reunion or whatever, but where's Fishbowl Toasty, Top Hat Buns, and Snowy?
Oh, he melted.
Let me revive him. Huh? Oh. Hey, Division of Minus. Okay, here we have the amazing—
Doing this because I'm purple and there's no other country flag like me.
Up for elimination. We got 17 votes. Pyramid got 0 votes, so he is safe.
Wowza!
Flag got 1 vote, so he is safe.
Oh no, woe is me. I have let down 1 viewer.
Shut up. Fishbowl got 3 votes, so he is safe as well.
Can't you just spawn him here?
Oh yeah.
Wait, I forgot to tell you that Fishbowl and Toasty kinda quit BFAGC after they had a huge argument.
What?
Yeah, if it makes you feel any better—
I am over it. Toilet Paper got 5 votes, so you're safe as well.
Where can I obtain my prize?
Oh, well, I kind of never thought of a prize.
I was here all season just so I couldn't get a prize?
A pat on the head will do.
I am very pleased.
I cannot believe this is actually happening. I won?
Here is a gift card with infinite power. Use it for good.
Ugh, he is probably going to kill us all.
Never realized that maybe you aren't any more special than anyone else here.